And the other day is with the, what kind of rainfall events?
This is leading up and through the rain event. During the early part of the rain event, we had, your water hadn't reached us yet, all of it. So I think as it was more concentrated, we had less water in the river, so that percentage was greater. Makes sense? And I am no expert on this. You might very well ask me a question. I just simply don't know the answer to it.
So I have a question about that.
Yes.
Did the same person do the sampling at each location? Or did different people do the sampling at the different locations? Or do different people do the sampling at the same location? So is it like I go out and at location number one above the stream, I always do that test? Or I always do all the tests? Or I do that test on the morning and then John does it in the afternoon? Who does the sampling?
It is utility working staff to tell you exactly who and if the same person did the same test each and every day at each and every time. I do not know the answer to that question. However, I'm sure it's limited to a handful of workers in the city.
Utility and sewage treatment plant
correct.
Workers?
Mm-hmm.
Seems like that's maybe a fox guarding the hen situation.
Well, it is. It's, you know, it is what the universe is. It's what every city is required to do these samplings and turn in these tests. The fact that you do multiple tests, you can run into this. But as far as hiring somebody outside, I have no knowledge that that is even in the equation.
Well, the rain in this last period started around the 10th of February. And so this is a couple of weeks in.
Well, if you go back to when the river crested, the river on our end mm-hmm. did not crest until that would have been like February the 27th, 26th, 28th, right in that ballpark. It was right towards the end of February that the river crested in Valdosta.
Got higher up the river, it crested a whole lot earlier.